I'll do this just to start the stream off.